to be writing to you again. I haven't for such a long time. That note I left on the mantelpiece doesn't count, of course.
Wasn't it dramatic, leaving a note like that?
I couldn't help laughing. Dear Hewson, there are several things that I want sent after me at once.
I know you will make
all the arrangements.
You're so awfully good at that sort of thing.
I suppose there are. Sending my clothes on. Send those clothes off to me at once. Great many compliments, and she seemed for. Amazing! Quite amazing! What can she mean? Perhaps this is just what women do. Question things that no chap would bother with. What did I answer for? Certainly wasn't those wretched dogs of hers. It was, if I must think of it, for that feeling of satisfaction, seeing her dance and glide, for the way she made things here feel complete, the pretty touches she added here and there, brightening up all the heavy oak furniture. I never noticed them at the time, but guests always remarked on how she did things beautifully. That was always
scratch it up. Now, but my clothes.
The clothes. Her clothes. Yes, of course. Quite so. She must be requiring them, naturally.
Here's a list of all the dresses I require.
I can just picture you methodically jotting down lists and clipping the papers together and putting them away in the one inevitable drawer. How ill thought you such a scream!
Such a thought!
With your list!
Let's go! ones with their friends. They were evenings at home, reading by the light of the fire. And yes, the black dress, of course. One would have thought the flame colored the very essence of her, until one saw her in the black dress, so elegantly draped, sweeping the floor. The black dress was her innermost self. And oh, there had been that evening in the billiard room. She wore it then. I can hardly think of it. What can she want with this Dan Leslie? What can he offer her that I could not? These shivering images, oh my money, and they were. She became them, I gave her herself.
Thank you. No, not tonight. You had better go to bed. I'm sorry to have kept you late.
Thank you, sir.
Hello, Mary.
Sir.
You had better sweep out Mrs. Blair's room again in the morning. The carpet needs sweeping. You should pay particular attention.